Where to?
On our way to Zepho.
But what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Huh. Oh. Tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy.
Greaves, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
A storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
Something, BD-1? Can't get through. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. I'll check it out.
Cal,
Can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Here!
Blast him! I hear you. Get him! I can't open it.
BD-1, over here.
Yeah.
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Oster, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
There's someone there?
Eyes below. You can't beat us.
This is it. Hurry and get
it. Quick, help. Come back here.
Hit him! Blast him again! Firing on the enemy! Get him, quick! Kill the Jedi! Do you see him?
Something, BD-1?
Oh! I see you!
Something we can use? That looks like a problem. What? Nice job.
Help me, BD!
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Quick! Watch your fire! Bullseye!
What's that?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Get going, BD-1. I can't push it. Get some aid.
down there.
I'm gonna make you bleed. Too much for you?
Stim!
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
All right. I'll do my best. Things are pretty cute. Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
The tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Thanks, BD-1. Thank you. understand. I'm okay.
Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.